tell you a story from the solar system. Here we go. Mercury is the smallest planet closest to the sun. And then, if you sleep, it's cold at night. Right, guys? Venus is the hottest planet, second from the sun. And then, Venus is the second planet from the sun. It's the hottest. And then, it has a small volcano on it, right?
Yeah.
And Earth, the planet we're living on, is here. It's Earth. Earth's name is E-A-R-T-H. Is it? And Earth, the planet we're living on, it has a land, our house, and our sleeping upstairs and downstairs. Then you can water the plants and take care of the trees, and then be quiet from the thunder, okay?
Okay, continue.
And Mars is the red planet. And Mars, after all, is red planet because it's a big mountain. And Jupiter is the gas planet from the sun and is the fifth planet from the sun. And then it is from the sun. And Saturn has many rings. And then Saturn has the eyes of rings on it. And then Saturn is a brown planet. Uranus is the coldest planet, just like Neptune. And Uranus is a swirly planet, right? And then Neptune is the swirly. Neptune is the swirly planet. Oh, people that say Uranus swirly. Uranus is the softest, right? And then Neptune is the swirly one. And then this is. Your Neptune is the far away from the sun, just like Pluto. And then, you guys, what do you think it seems to be up there?
Are you done?
Yeah.
Well, say goodbye.
Bye.